Hello everyone, my name is Huang Yongfeng and you can call my English name Jane. I'm from southern China. My hometown is Zhaoxin City, Guangdong Province, which is a beautiful city with a long history. And there are many places of interest in my hometown, such as Qixingyan and Dinghu Mountain. And here I will tell you something interesting about my hometown. And Cantonese is originated from Zhaoxin City, so I am a native speaker with Cantonese. And I also a native speaker with Mandarin. You know, in China, every primary school, junior school, and senior high school student need to communicate with Mandarin every day, and the teacher have to speak Mandarin to their children because Mandarin is our country's normal language. So, to some extent, Mandarin is my second native language.
在英语表达方面，我大学时候学的专业是商务英语专业，并且在大学期间，我考取了许多关于英语类型的证书，例如大学英语四级、大学英语六级和剑桥商务英语初级。在这一期间，我的英语口语和听力水平得到很大的提升。在学习之余，我也会去参加广交会，担任翻译工作。现在毕业后，在一家科技公司从事外贸业务员的行业。因此我能听得懂你讲的英文，并且我会用心把我所学的知识传授给你。
在我的课堂里面，首先我会教你们地道的日常粤语表达和普通话，其次呢，我会教你们如何使用中国网站，例如上百度、逛淘宝、点外卖等等。第三呢，我会同你们分享一些比较知名的国内旅游景点，因为以后你们来中国的话，我觉得知道一些比较出名的旅游景点是很有必要的。最后呢，我会以电影的形式等你们身临其境学习粤语和普通话。多谢。